'Tis the season to get out and have some holiday fun. There are lots of festivities happening around the state this weekend. Here's Ashley Erling with our Eye on RI.
Well, this time of the year, most people line up with the fam to visit Santa, but who says kids should have all the fun during the holiday season? Hop aboard the Newport and Narragansett Bay Railroad for one of their festive rides. For those looking for something a little more formal, check out Jingle on the Rails for a trip with dinner, drinks, and a live musical performance in a classic dining car. Or if you want to take a step back in time, try the Dickens Holiday Dinner Theater Train for an interactive retelling of Charles Dickens' A Christmas Carol. Both include a full dinner and are for people 12 and up. Reservations are required. Heading now to Bristol for a fun way for the whole family to celebrate this season. With an illuminated stroll along the winding paths of Blythewald's enclosed garden. Take in the wonder of trees and paths that twinkle, sparkle, and glow. You can enjoy hot cocoa and s'mores around the fire while taking part in some singing with the very merry Dickens carolers. All ages are welcome. And tonight, a new art gallery is holding their first ever open house. YJ Contemporary Fine Art is a Rhode Island-owned and family-operated gallery in East Greenwich with more than 30,000 feet of wall space showcasing locally and nationally recognized artists. Whether you're looking to acquire or just admire the artwork, the event is open to the public. That's a quick look at some of the events happening this weekend. For all the details on when and where, head to roadshow.com. I've posted links so you can get all the info you need. With your Eye on RI, I'm Ashley Erling. See you next week.